In this video, I'll show you how to update firmware on Nikon DSLR. It's very easy and safe. First of all, let's check the current version. Press the menu button, setup icon and firmware version. So here you can see firmware version and the distortion control lens data version. The next step to find the most recent firmware on Nikon website. Okay, Nikon has released a new firmware version 1.01 for my camera and updated lens data. I will start with firmware. Let's see the fixes and features the new firmware provides. Nothing special, but anyways. Simply extract file with bin extension from archive and copy file to the memory card using card reader or USB cable. Again, go to firmware version in setup menu and now you can see update option. Highlight and press OK. Select yes. I would recommend to fully charge your battery and don't touch your camera while the upgrade is taking place. Okay, turn the camera off and remove the memory card. As you may see, firmware has been updated successfully. And finally, just repeat the same process to update the distortion control lens data. Good luck!